The reason UT has been so successful in increasing graduation rates is the result of many different programs. Data is central to everything we do in higher ed now so that we can use our resources effectively.
It's our goal to make sure that we get every one of our students, no matter where they start from, across the stage in 4 years. And that's one of the great things about using data to analyze student success. We know whether we've done well or have not done well, and each year we work harder to get better and better at what we do. So when I came into the provost office and people said, well, you're around 51% for 4-year graduation rates, let's get you to 70% for 4-year graduation rates, that became actually an easy thing to work on. We had numbers to deal with. We had a specific idea about what we wanted to be able to accomplish.
Data is enormously important to student success from so many angles. We really needed to understand from a data perspective what we needed to do in order to help students be successful, and then to understand which programs were really making a difference.
What I wanted to see happen was that every student who arrived as a freshman would have the opportunity to sit down once a week in a room with 20 of their peers and a professor or an advisor and a mentor, and just be able to talk about the important things you need to do to adjust to the university. So with the 360 Connections community, we had quite a task in front of us. We had over 8,000 students, and we had to do a best fit to get those kids into the small class experience, that 360 Connections experience that they needed. So we had to create a substantial database and do a lot of work with statistics to make sure that that right fit happened.
Over the last several years, the University of Texas has been focused on understanding what were the barriers first to timely graduation, and then implementing lots of different programs to lower those barriers.
If we are trying to make sure that our students are graduating in 4 years, we need to be able to take snapshots anytime we feel like it to find out whether that's true or not. So we created a progress to degree tool, which allows us to integrate over all 40,000 of our undergraduate students and ask that particular question: just how many of them are in fact on track to graduate in 4 years? We in fact developed this with the registrar's office so that we could work in conjunction with the advisors and the colleges to be able to evaluate on a regular basis just exactly how well we were doing. Now, when an advisor sits down and starts to work with a student, they will already know not just the fact that they are 72% of the way towards graduation, but the likelihood that they'll graduate in the next year, the likelihood that they'll graduate in the next 3 semesters. This is a really powerful tool for being able to predict on an individual student basis exactly what you need to do on their behalf to help them.
As the premier research university for the state of Texas, we are committed to ensuring that all students are successful.